Life is like a camera. Please name which part of you would like to be focused on.
Click, click. Click, click. Click, click. Life is like a camera. Which part of me would I like you to focus on? Thank you, Contest Master, fellow contestants and Toastmasters. If you were to spend some time with me, I would like you to focus on my eyes. Because I truly believe that the eyes are the mirror of the soul. I have the unfortunate quality of being unable to hide how I feel. So, when people buy me Christmas gifts or birthday presents, I don't open it in front of them. Why? Because if I don't like it, it kind of shows. On the other hand, when I see something that I really, really like, I don't mind if you look at me, because it's very, very obvious on my face, and in particular, my eyes. The eyes are so important because it's how you take things into the world. But it's equally important because it's what shines out of you for the rest of the world to see. And if life is like a camera, I would really like people to focus on my eyes so that they would get to know the real me. Thank you.
Life is like a camera. Which part would I like to be focused on? Well, of course, not my sexy body. Because I really don't have a sexy body. I'm not so strong. I don't have a six-pack. I've got a slight boop. What would I like you to focus on? Actually, I wouldn't like you to focus on me with a camera. I would like you to look at inside of me with an X-ray machine. I would like you to focus on the good things inside of me, the good things that I can do for people. The good things that I can say to people, the way I can inspire people, the way I can motivate people. I would like you to take an X-ray camera inside my soul and show me the parts that I can grow. Show me the parts where I can be better. Show me the parts that I can help people become better. Because I think when we look on the outside of people, it's way too superficial, right? 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 It's way too superficial when we look on the outside. So an X-ray is a better way to look inside of ourselves, to see who we are as people, to understand the depth of our soul, to understand what we are prepared to do for people. How are we prepared to sacrifice for people? I think sometimes in life, when we look outside of ourselves, there's too much superficiality in the world. There's too many people focusing on the externals. And we see this all around us. We see recently the young Taiwanese lady, Peng Xin Yi, who committed suicide but 4 days ago because people were bullying her on Facebook. I'm not quite sure what they were saying to her, but they were looking on the outside of her. They were looking at her from the wrong perspective. But maybe if somebody had looked inside of her and said, "You are good enough. You are amazing. You are incredible. You move my soul." Maybe that young lady wouldn't have made that dramatic choice to end her life. And this is a common thing in Taiwan, where people do focus too much on the outside of people and not enough on the inside. We see it all over, the advertising for high fashion. Contest Chair, if you ask me, what would I like you to focus on? Focus on my soul. Contest Chair.
Life is a camera, and I'm sure the cameras are on here right now. So where is the camera focused on me right now? On my shoes? On my jacket? On my shirt? Or on this wonderful lady who's helping me walk? I'm sure you all know the answer, so I'm not going to answer it. But because I have low vision, people may think it's a weakness, but it's not a weakness. I've turned it into a strength, because I come and I talk to people and I inspire them. I tell them how I face these challenges. And as life is a camera, I'm allowing the camera to show the world that this low vision, which is a weakness to some people, is actually my strength. So what I feel should be focused on is this condition. We must not hide from whatever problems we have. Let us show it to the world. Let us inspire people. Let them learn from our mistakes, Let them learn from our challenges. Let them learn from whatever it is possible. And let them grow and let them inspire other people. So whatever life has to offer, let it flow through. Let the camera show everything clearly, without fear, without embarrassment. So if I had to say what was life going to show through me, I'd say let it show who I am, genuinely. This is who I am, this is my condition. This is the best I can be, and this is what I show the world. Thank you.